back.
Or I'm going to come over here to the steps, or to the wall, like we were doing with the wall, and I'm going to make him turn and make it something. Now, I actually have to kind of hold him at least there. Because if I let him go right here, even this close to the steps, he turns the foot.
Yeah.
The only reason he turned the foot at that time was because he couldn't get there. But he was actually impressed me with that. That was nice.
He's like, I'm gonna hit the wall.